Rutgers will require all students and staff to wear masks this fall. The university says the rule applies to all indoor teaching spaces, libraries, and clinical settings. However, masks are not required at indoor events, but Rutgers says all attendees will need to show proof of vaccination or a negative PCR test taken within 72 hours prior to the event. Well, the